Boss. Monday Buffalo. Champs-Élysées. Comme pomme de terre, pas tous les hommes. Oui, je pense que tout ça nous a mis beau. Amateur infant, terrible son of a gun.
Oh, what are you doing, huh? Of Mr. G.G. Geek, daring adventurer, famous explorer, great athlete, pioneer woodsman, Indian fighter, trapper, and soldier of fortune. In the eyes of his son, that is.
Well, son, you're going to learn plenty about the great outdoors. I'm going to teach you how to make camping, how to build a fire, show you all about woodcraft.
Gee, swell, Dad.
And then I'm going to show you how to hunt.
Oh, boy, Pop. Maybe we'll get a lion, huh?
Well, we might get a rabbit.
Oh, boy!
I was driving a stagecoach between Tobar and Lompoc. $1 million in gold dust. Bandits lurking behind every rock. Gee-haw, mice! Get along!
Gee, Willikers!
Yep, there I stood. Engines coming from every which way. I'm knocking them off like flies.
God!
Followed his tracks into the densest jungle. Biggest tiger I ever shot. Charging straight for me, hoofs a-pounding, ground a-shaking, cool and collected. What was that?
Sounded like a back tire, Daddy.
Oh, I thought it was a front. Well, here we are. Good a place as any. Let's hit the trail.
You got it, Pop.
Yep, drilled it right between the eyes. Toss it up again, son. Reminds me of the time in the Swiss Alps. I was guiding a party of four, scaling the Matterhorn. Well, this is a good spot. We'll pitch camp right here, son. You unpack the victuals and I'll hang up our meat, safe from the little forest creatures.
Hmm?
Any wild animals up here, Pop?
No, and if there was, I'd grab him by the tail. I'd swing him around, and I'd twist his arm, and I'd jump on him, and then I'd give him the old heave-ho.
Come on, Pop. Let's skin that old lion.
Come on, son. We gotta rustle up some grub. Now we rub two sticks together. This is the way the Indians do. Better put your sweater on. Not bad, huh? For not using any matches. Yep, son. Used to be known as Sourdough Joe. Best flapjacks in the Yukon. Really stick to your ribs.
What was that? A lion?
Nah, just forest noises.
Well, time to bed down. Good night, son.
Good night, Daddy.
Keep your powder dry.
Daddy. I want a drink of water.
Okay.
I'm checking this one first.
I gotcha. Stick him up.
Chase him closer, Daddy.
Where did he go? He's gone. Pull up stakes, son. We're breaking camp.
Oh, boy, Pop. You almost caught that old lion.
Yeah, I did. Well, it's lucky for him, because I'd grab him by the tail, and I'd swing him around, and I'd twist his arm, and I'd jump on him, and then I'd give him the old heave-ho. The lion! Ow! Did I ever tell you about the time I was a race driver?
The cold, unrelenting law of nature has been and still is the survival of the fittest. Down through the ages, self-preservation was recognized as the first law of nature. Quiet! The headlong rush of time through several millennia found civilization creeping in, and man's eyes were opened to the possibilities of the use of his hands in self-defense.
Hey,
set off in his endless journey for a few more thousand years to the medieval period, when man made use of armor as a means of self-protection.
Okay, that's your cue, boys.
On a few more centuries. Then came the Romantic Age, when chivalry and fair play were introduced. Man has now become a gentleman. A couple of hundred years roll by, and we see man engaged in a crude form of fisticuffs. But due to the utter lack of science, these men could fight for only 75 or 80 rounds.
Oh! Thank you. this is a serious situation.
And now a few rules. No hunting, no fishing, no swimming, no drinking, no fires, no going over to the... And if you go into that section, but don't do that either. And remember, don't molest the bears. And now have fun, 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 fun. Lots of fun. Fellows, fellows, please, your attention.
I wonder what's up.
I don't know.
Now the guests are here. Yes, they're here. They're beating me, isn't it? Now there's been lots of advertising, and there's a tourist for each and every one of you. Oh, yes. Last year, we had one complaint of stealing.
Shame.
We won't mention any names. Will we? But if it happens this year, the supreme penalty.
Yeah.
I expect you to make with the atmosphere and mix with the tourists. That's a must. Okay, mix it up, boys. Mix it up.
Mm-hmm.
Can't you see I'm eating?
Busy. Keep the park clean. Pick up this and this and this and that and this over here and this and this. Go over and get that. And go over and get...